I'm Helen, by the way.
Hi, Helen. I'm John.
Why do you torture yourself?
I mean, imagining you're some hunter and walkabout.
Wake up. You can't do any of that.
You are the man behind the curtain, the Wizard of Oz, and you're a liar.
You think we crashed on this place by coincidence? Especially this place? We were brought here for a purpose, for a reason, all of us. Each one of us was brought here for a reason.
You needed a father figure and I needed a kidney. And that's what happened. Get over it.
Because it's not fair. You make people think that you're their family, and then you leave their life in ruins, and I'm not gonna let you do it again. Well, you can't leave me. After everything,
don't
you can't
tell me what I can't do, John.
But I thought I was special.
Well, everyone makes mistakes.
It's all bloody real! Don't push the damn button!
I know what I saw! It's a lie! It's not real! Love is real!
I was never meant to do
anything!
Made your choice, John. You need his love more than mine.
No, my choice is you.
He wouldn't do this to me.
You think it's important? You think it's necessary? It's nothing. It's nothing. It's meaningless.
It's just a part of you that still feels like he has a perfectly good explanation for stealing your kidney, throwing you out of an 8-story window. Don't you want to be free from him?
No, no, no! None of this is real! Nothing is gonna happen! I'm gonna be okay! They don't want me to get back because I'm important.
Have you ever stopped to think that these delusions that you're special aren't real? That maybe there's nothing important about you at all? Maybe you are just a lonely old man that crashed on an island. That's it.
This isn't what was supposed to happen!
What was supposed to happen?
Don't you know, John? Don't you know where we are?
Hey, don't you walk away from me. You don't know who you're dealing with. Don't ever tell me what I can't do, ever. This is destiny. This is my destiny. I'm supposed to do this, damn it.
I'm here because I was chosen to be.